My name is Paul Legan, Chief Technology Officer at 3Share, and I would like to walk through delegation and assignment within Adobe Workfront. So oftentimes there are situations where you want to delegate a particular task or approval to another team member. Perhaps you're going on vacation, perhaps you're moving to a different project. There are a variety of different reasons. So I wanted to walk you through some of that functionality here today. So what you see here is the main work list when you log into Workfront. And you'll see that I have some approvals that are waiting for me. You'll see that I have some tasks. I've been a little bit delinquent on one task, for example. So I'm going to actually hop over to that task right now and show you. So first thing is, I will open this in a new window. And you'll see all the information that has been kind of the activity feed for this particular task. So from here, I'm actually able to assign new people to a task. So there's a variety of reasons why you might want to do this, but maybe this requires input from several people that were originally not on the project or who have demonstrated that they are probably better people suited to fix or complete this task. So you can see that I can assign anyone from my team. All the different group filters are there. And then now once I complete this task, I can mark it as done, either done with my part or complete. And when something's complete, if I go back to the home screen, you'll see that my late task is now gone and is now in the completed task. So here you'll see that the assignment was updated as well as the status. Separately, any given project can be delegated in terms of the approvals for that particular project. So in this case, I have a project that has been submitted and is pending approval. So if I were to hop over there, you'll see that I am currently being requested to provide my approval on it. I could, instead of approving it, delegate my approval to someone else. In this case, I'll delegate to Mike. And now you'll see that if I refresh, this approval is now waiting on someone else. It's not waiting on mine anymore. And from there, you can take over that task again. You can still approve it if you'd like, but it also allows another person to approve on your behalf. Again, this is just the beginning of delegation when it comes to projects and approvals within Adobe Workfront. Thanks.